It never rains, but it pours, eh, Shepard?
That bad, huh?
Things here are getting tense. So many refugees scuttling about. Rumors flying about the war. People are walking around eyeballing each other, and we can't keep up with the reports on suspicious behavior.
What's the Citadel's pulse regarding the war?
I think all the reports are starting to sink in. You can only live in denial so long.
Either wake up or die. Either way.
Yeah. You know, one good thing about people having their heads up their asses is the quiet. No, there's no more quiet. Everybody's openly suspicious of everybody else, and they're not timid about yelling about it.
Anything important going on around here?
You kidding? With the Reapers running roughshod through the galaxy, it seemed like the Council is in constant session. We got more ambassadors and dignitaries here than ever before pleading their cases. But that's just the tip of the iceberg, really.
Is the immigration situation any better?
It's worse. The more destruction the Reapers sow, the more ships come looking for salvation. The strain on our resources is overwhelming.
You got loved ones out there?
Somewhere. Ex-wife I lost track of, and... and a son and daughter. They're still on Earth.
I'm sorry, Bailey.
Yeah, I'm just like everyone else. I'm losing myself and things I can control. And at the moment, that means creating the illusion of security here.
It was Udina who made you a commander, huh?
Yeah, he's become an even bigger shot around here. Got a lot of ambition. He suspected Executor Palin was conspiring against the Council and had me investigate.
Find anything incriminating?
Yeah, enough to arrest him. And when Palin resisted, I was forced to kill him. Udina rewarded me with the promotion. And near as I can tell, being a commander just means I'm putting out different fires.
It'll probably get worse before it gets better, Bailey.
Yeah, if it ever gets better.